ಗಣೇಶಾಯ ನಮಃ. ಓಂ ಶ್ರೀ ಸರಸ್ವತ್ಯೈ ನಮಃ. ಓಂ ಶ್ರೀ ಗುರುಭ್ಯೋ ನಮಃ. ಓಂ ಸಮಸ್ತ ಜನ ಕಲ್ಯಾಣೇ ನಿರತಂ ಕರುಣಾಮಯಂ ನಮಾಮಿ ಚಿನ್ಮಯಂ ದೇವಂ ಸದ್ಗುರುಂ ಬ್ರಹ್ಮವಿದ್ವರಂ ಸದ್ಗುರುಂ ಬ್ರಹ್ಮವಿದ್ವರಂ. ಸದಾಶಿವಸಮಾರಂಭಾಂ ಶಂಕರಾಚಾರ್ಯಮಧ್ಯಮಾಂ ಅಸ್ಮದಾಚಾರ್ಯಪರ್ಯಂತಾಂ ವಂದೇ ಗುರುಪರಂಪರಾಂ. ಶಂಕರಂ ಶಂಕರಾಚಾರ್ಯಂ ಕೇಶವಂ ಪಾದರಾಯಣಂ ಸೂತ್ರಭಾಷ್ಯಕೃತೌ ವಂದೇ ಭಗವಂತೌ ಪುನಃ ಪುನಃ. ಶ್ರುತಿಸ್ಮೃತಿಪುರಾಣಾನಾಂ ಆಲಯಂ ಕರುಣಾಲಯಂ ನಮಾಮಿ ಭಗವತ್ಪಾದ ಶಂಕರಂ ಲೋಕಶಂಕರಂ. ಓಂ ನಮೋ ಭಗವತೇ ಶ್ರೀರಮಣಾಯ. ಹರಿ ಓಂ. So today we shall enter into the second chapter. Second chapter of Sri Ramana Gita. Now this chapter is considered as crest jewel of Ramana Gita. It's a crest jewel, mani of the entire Sri Ramana Gita text. So in this very famous verse of Bhagavan Sri Ramana Maharshi is there. Now Kavya Kanda Ganapati Muni mentions, right, he only composed this shloka written by what is we are going to see that. So Ganapati Muni says, ಈಶ ಪುತ್ರ ಶಕೆ ಬಾಣ ಭೂಮಿ ನಂದ ಧರಾಮಿತೇ ಚಾತುರ್ಮಾಸ್ಯೇ ಜಗೌ ಸಾರಂ ಸಂಗೃಹ್ಯ ಭಗವಾನ್ ಋಷಿಃ. ಈಶ ಪುತ್ರ ಶಕೆ ಬಾಣ ಭೂಮಿ ನಂದ ಧರಾಮಿತೇ ಚಾತುರ್ಮಾಸ್ಯೇ ಜಗೌ ಸಾರಂ ಸಂಗೃಹ್ಯ ಭಗವಾನ್ ಋಷಿಃ. ಅಗೇನ್ ಈಶ ಪುತ್ರ ಶಕೆ ಇನ್ ದ ಕ್ರಿಶ್ಚಿಯನ್ ಕ್ಯಾಲೆಂಡರ್ ಇರಾ 1915 ನ್ಯೂಮರಾಲಜಿ 1915 ಇಯರ್ ಚಾತುರ್ಮಾಸ್ಯೆ ಇನ್ ದಿ ಚಾತುರ್ಮಾಸ್ಯ ಬಿಟ್ವೀನ್ ದ ಫೋರ್ ಮಂತ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಚಾತುರ್ಮಾಸ್ಯ ವಾಟ್ ವಿ ಡೂ ಸಮ್ವೇರ್ ಬಿಟ್ವೀನ್ ಜೂಲೈ ಟು ಅಕ್ಟೋಬರ್ ರೈನಿ ಸೀಸನ್ ಇನ್ ಚಾತುರ್ಮಾಸ್ಯ ಇನ್ ಓಲ್ಡನ್ ಡೇಸ್ ಬಿಕಾಸ್ ಆಫ್ ರೈನ್ಸ್ ದೇ ಕುಡ್ ನಾಟ್ ಟ್ರಾವೆಲ್ ಎನಿವೇರ್ ಸೊ ಆಲ್ ದ ಮಹಾತ್ಮಾಸ್ ವಿಲ್ ಮೇ ಸಿಟ್ ಇನ್ ಒನ್ ಪ್ಲೇಸ್ ಸೊ ಆಲ್ ದ ಸೀಕರ್ಸ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ ವಿಲ್ ಅಸೆಂಬಲ್ ದೇರ್. So these 4 months, these Maharishis, Tapasvis sit in one place and they do their meditations, etc. And also they organize various goshti. In a thatched hut, you can perform yajna, havan. and they would engage students in discussion. So Chaturmasya Diksha, even today some acharyas do Chaturmasya Diksha. They don't move out, they remain in one place for their sadhana. Okay, so that Chaturmasya Diksha, there Chaturmasya Jagau Saram Sangrukhya Bhagavan Rushihi. Bhagavan Rushihi, Bhagavan Ramana Maharishi, he gave Sangrukhya, Saram Sangrukhya. Jagau he gave the essence in a very compact form. Very, very compact form he gave the essence. This is a very, very powerful shloka. Now, Bhagavan Ramana Maharishi did not study Sanskrit at all. But he composed this Sanskrit shloka. Bhagavan Ramana Maharishi knew Malayalam. He knew Telugu also. There was one disciple, the name I forgot. In the early days, when Bhagavan was on Skanda Ashram, middle of the mountain. How many of you seen? Arunachalam? Okay. So I can bluff. Anyway, I need not bluff. The Skanda Ashram is there. There Bhagavan used to sit there, half of the mountain. He used to climb and then there was, he was there on the station. There when he used to, in early days, Virupaksha Guha, Virupaksha was a great sage, he used to tapasya, he did samadhi, is there, Virupaksha Guha, cave on the mountain. Yes, between Sandha, somewhere, you know, I can't explain the geography of the mountain now. There were also Bhagavan Ramana Maharishi did penance in the Guha, in the cave. And there was also a mango tree, the huge trunk of the main trunk of the branch, the mango tree with a huge circumference. There was a big hole, a cavity type. In that he sat and meditated for some time. Mango tree cave. Bhagavan did tamas tapasya. And when he was in Sanskanda Ashram, early days, he wrote, used to, 3-4 disciples he got, very, very advanced seekers. They would come down from the hill every day and beg food in Tiruvannamalai town, city, small town in those days. Now it is becoming huge, crowded. They would beg food in the houses and they take that food to Bhagavan Ramana Maharishi and all of them eat food, bhiksha food. Sometime during those days, they asked Ramana Maharishi, when we go for bhiksha, aise mangne mein achcha nahi lag raha hai. You write something, compose, we sing that. Then he gave Arunachala Akshara Manimala. Wonderful. It was composed in Tamil, then translated into Telugu by Bhagavan. Bhagavan corrected it, Telugu translation. It's a beautiful form of singing. Full of beautiful 108 verses of singing Arunachala glory. Thus this singing, they would go and get bhiksha. Okay, one of the disciples, I forgot the name. Anyway, he was a Malayali. So after collecting the food, three people were there, apart from Ramana Maharishi. They collect food, that is the Asha Sampradaya, they collect food, go to Guru, offer it to Guru, and Guru gives to eat, otherwise don't eat. So that was the rule. So they used to offer, so Bhagavan and all of them would sit and eat. But this devotee, he had, every time after getting the food, he would go to the nearest, there's a beautiful, on the mountain, huge well is there, some, like, you know, now I have seen all those things. ದೇ ಹೀ ವುಡ್ ಗೋ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಸಿಟ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಲಾಂಗ್ ಟೈಮ್ 30-40-50 minutes ಹೀ ವುಡ್ ಚಾಂಟ್ ಮಂತ್ರಮ್ಸ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಕಂಪ್ಲೀಟ್ ಇಸ್ ರಿಚುವಲ್ ಅದರ್ ಟು ಆರ್ ವೆರಿ ಹಂಗ್ರಿ ಇತ್ತ ಪಹಾಡ ಉತ್ತರಕ್ಕೆ ಗಲ್ಲಿ ಗಲ್ಲಿ ಘೂಮ್ಕೆ ಭಿಕ್ಷಾ ಮಾಂಗ್ಕೆ ಫಿರ್ ಥೋಡ ಪಹಾಡ ಚಡ್ಕೆ ವಾ ಬೈಠ ಥಕ್ಕೆ ಆತೆ ಹೇ ಏಕ್ ಬಜೆ ದೋ ಬಜೆ ಜೋ ಬಿ ಹೇ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ದಿಸ್ ಎಟ್ ದಟ್ ಟೈಮ್ ದಿಸ್ ಫೆಲೋ ಗೋಸ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಫಾರ್ ದಟ್ ಫೆಲೋ ದೇ ಯೂಸ್ ಟು ವೆಯ್ಟ್ ಟಿಲ್ ಹೀ ಕಮ್ಸ್ ಸೊ ದೇ ಕಂಪ್ಲೇಂಟ್ ರಮಣ ಮಹರ್ಷಿ ಬಹುತ್ ದೇರಿ ಕರ್ತಾ ಭೂಕ್ ಲಗ್ತಾ ಆಮ್ಕೊ ಭೂಕ್ ಲಗ್ತಿ ಕ್ಯಾ ಕರೆ ಸೊ ಭಗವಾನ್ ಸೆಡ್ ಈ ಆಸ್ಕಡ್ ಹಿಮ್ ವಾಟ್ ಡು ಯು ಡು ಸೆಡ್ ಐ ಚಾಂಟ್ ದೀಸ್ ಮಂತ್ರಮ್ಸ್ ದೆನ್ ಯು ಟೆಲ್ ಮೀ ಐ ವಿಲ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ ಚಾಂಟ್ ಫಾರ್ ಯು 50-50 ವಿ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಕಂಪ್ಲೀಟ್ ಕ್ವಿಕ್ಲಿ ದ ವರ್ಕ್ ಮೈ ಆಧಾ ಮೈ ಪಡೋಂಗ ತುಮ್ ಆಧಾ ಪಡ ಲೋ ಬತಾ ದೋ ಕ್ಯಾ ಕ್ಯಾ ಕರ್ತೇ ಹೋ ಹೀ ಸೆಡ್ ನೋ ದೇ ಆರ್ ಇನ್ ಮಲಯಾಳಂ ಯು ಡೋಂಟ್ ನೋ ಮಲಯಾಳಂ ದೆನ್ ಭಗವಾನ್ ಓಕೆ ಟೀಚ್ ಮೀ ಇನ್ 3 days ಈ ಲರ್ನ್ಡ್ ಮಲಯಾಳಮ್ಸ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಈ ಸ್ಟಾರ್ಟೆಡ್ ಚಾಂಟಿಂಗ್ ಮಂತ್ರಮ್ಸ್ ಹಾಫ್ ಫಾರ್ ಬೈ ರಮಣ ಹಾಫ್ ಹೀ ಡಿಡ್ ಲೈಕ್ ದಟ್ ಈ ಸ್ಯಾಟಿಸ್ಫೈಡ್ ದಟ್ ಫೆಲೋ ಆಲ್ಸೋ ಈ ಸ್ಯಾಟಿಸ್ಫೈಡ್ ದಿಸ್ ಟೂ ಆಲ್ಸೋ ಹೌ ಹೀ ಲರ್ನ್ಡ್ ಲ್ಯಾಂಗ್ವೇಜಸ್ ವೆನ್ ಡಿಡ್ ಈ ರೀಡ್ ಸ್ಕ್ರಿಪ್ಚರ್ಸ್ ನೋ ಬುಕ್ ವಾಸ್ ಸೀನ್ ವಿತ್ ಹಿಮ್ ಇನ್ ಎರ್ಲಿ ಡೇಸ್ ಈ ವಾಸ್ ಓನ್ಲಿ ಮೆಡಿಟೇಟಿಂಗ್ ಎಕ್ಸೆಪ್ಟ್ ಲಂಗೋಟ್ ಈ ಡಿಡ್ ನಾಟ್ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಎನಿಥಿಂಗ್ ಲೇಟರ್ ಆನ್ ಆಫ್ಟರ್ ಸಮ್ ಇಯರ್ಸ್ he would nicely make that kamandal out of the coconut shells and all how by sharpening it on the mountain stones on the top gis gisake you know and he would and those kamandams are so beautiful to look and some cowherd boys and those people who wander on the mountain they would ask bhagwan very good kamandal can we take it he would say you can take it So he never had kamandal also at that time. Such a maharshi, only meditation, only tapasya. Think. So he learned nothing, but he composed many verses in Sanskrit. That is Bhagavan Ramana Maharshi. He composed this shloka. This will take so long to study this. And Kavyakanda Ganapati Muni explained this shloka. What is shloka Bhagavan Ramana Maharshi composed? He composed this. Some they say story also that some devotee, Jagadish Shastri, someone, he just wrote a small thing, Hrudaya Kohara Madhye, that's it. And then by the time he came back, Bhagavan Ramana Maharshi completed the verse. That is one story. Otherwise, Bhagavan is composed by Bhagavan only completely. This shloka. What is the shloka? He composed. And he is a Rishi. Bhagavan Rishihi. Who is Rishi? Rushayaha Mantra Drashtaraha. Rishi means Mantra Drashta. So, Rishis would see the mantra. What is they would see and that's how rishis have given vedic mantras to us like therefore for every mantra there is a rishi in veda chandah chandas rishi all those things are there for every mantra like sir gayatri mantra drashta is vishwamitra rishi he is a mantra drashta vishwamitra saw that mantra and gave it to us Very powerful mantra. So every mantra has mantra drashta. So Rishi is the one who sees, who gives mantras like that. Right? Therefore, this Ramana Maharshi gave this shloka. Therefore, aptly it is said, Bhagavan Rishihi. Rishayaha mantra drashtaraha. Therefore, the Rishi word is used by ಕಾವ್ಯಕಂಡ ಗಣಪತಿ ಮುನಿ ಋಷಿ ಓನ್ಲಿ ವಾಟ್ ಡಸ್ ದ ಮಂತ್ರ ಸೇಸ್ ಹೃದಯ ಕುಹರ ಮಧ್ಯೆ ಕೇವಲಂ ಬ್ರಹ್ಮ ಮಾತ್ರಂ ಮಾತ್ರ ಯಹಮಹಮಿತಿ ಸಾಕ್ಷಾತ್ ಆತ್ಮರೂಪೇಣ ಭಾತಿ. ಹೃದಿ ವಿಷಮನಸಾಸ್ವಂ ಚಿನ್ವತಾಮಜ್ಜತಾವಾ. ಪವನಚಲನರೋಧಾತ್ ಆತ್ಮನಿಷ್ಠೋಭವತ್ವಂ. ಹೃದಯ ಕುಹರ ಮಧ್ಯೆ ಕೇವಲಂ ಬ್ರಹ್ಮ ಮಾತ್ರಂ ಯಹಮಹಮಿತಿ ಸಾಕ್ಷಾತ್ ಆತ್ಮರೂಪೇಣ ಭಾತಿ. ಹೃದಿ ವಿಷಮನಸಾಸ್ವಂ ಚಿನ್ವತಾಮಜ್ಜತಾವಾ. ಪವನಚಲನರೋಧಾತ್ ಆತ್ಮನಿಷ್ಠೋಭವತ್ವಂ. The shloka we will see first mantra meaning, then we can see into the vyakhya of this beautiful mantra. We shall study slowly, there is no hurry. Now see, hrudaya kohara madhye, there is a heart and there is a cavity in the heart. In the center of the cavity of the heart, in Narayana Suktam also it comes, in Taittiriya Upanishad also this Hrudaya Shabda comes. Yo Veda Nihitam Guhayam. So Hrudaya Kuhara Madhye. Now Hrudaya kuharam is a cavity. So there is a heart and there is a cavity of the heart. So in the center of that cavity of the heart, madhye, like a small dot, but very shining, very beautiful song also written by great Mahatma. That jyoti inside, small jyoti, small. The amazing aspect is it rules the whole universe. The Telugu song. So, Kevalam Brahma Matram, that center may, center of the space, empty space, which is in the cavity of the heart, there is a something shining, a bindu, a dot. And that is nothing but kevalam brahma matram. Brahma matram. So, hrudaya kuhara madhye kevalam brahma matram. Then, aham indeed, he, aham aham iti sakshat atma rupena bhati. Now, what's the meaning now? That is expressing, as saying what? Aham, aham, throbbing of this I-ness, not the ego I, throbbing of that I. It is there as I, it is there, throbbing inside. So, therefore, into that heart, where the center is there, in the cavity of the heart, center of the heart, this Brahma Matram is there, Brahman alone is there. Into that, O Manasa, E Manasa, Manasa Visha, meaning with the mind, Manasa with the mind, enter into that cavity of the heart. How? Chinvata Majjatava. Swam Chinvata Majjatava. Pavanachalana Rodhat Atmanishto Bhavatva. Three things he has given. Either by Chinvata, by seeking, Majjatava, by merging into it, the mind into it, or through Kumbhaka Pranayama, arrest and enter into the center of the cavity of the heart. That is the sutra. Three methods are given. Now, we will see the Sanskrit commentary so that it will be more clarity. Hrudaya kuhara madhye hrudayam iti kuharam sushiram akashaha guhyaha iti vajyavat. Sambhavana akarmaka darsamasaha ತಸ್ಯ ಮಧ್ಯೆ ಅಂತರೆ ಹೃದಯಾಕಾಶ ಏವ ಸೂಕ್ಷ್ಮ ತಸ್ಯಾಪಿ ಅಂತರೆ ಇತಿ ಅತ್ಯಂತ ಸೂಕ್ಷ್ಮತ್ವಂ ಗಹನತ್ವಂ ವಾ ದ್ಯೋತಯತಿ. ನೌಸಿ, ಹೃದಯ ಕುಹರ ಮಧ್ಯೆ, ಹೃದಯಂ ಇತಿ ಕುಹರಂ ಇನ್ ದ ಕ್ಯಾವಿಟಿ, ಕುಹರಂ ಇಸ್ ಕ್ಯಾವಿಟಿ, ಮಧ್ಯೆ ಸುಶಿರಂ ದಿಸ್ ಎ ಹೋಲ್ ಕ್ಯಾವಿಟಿ, ಕುಹರಂ ಇಸ್ ಸುಶಿರಂ, ದಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಆಕಾಶ. ಆಕಾಶ ಗುಹ್ಯ ಇತಿ ಆವತ್ ಯಾವತ್ ದಟ್ ಆಕಾಶ ಗುಹ್ಯ ಇನ್ ದಟ್ ಗುಹನಂ ಇನ್ ದ ಕ್ಯಾವಿಟಿ ಕೇವ್ ಇನ್ ದ ಆಕಾಶ ಇನ್ ದಟ್ ಹಾ ದೆನ್ ತಸ್ಯ ಮಧ್ಯೆ ಮೀನಿಂಗ್ ಅಂತರೇ ಇನ್ ದಟ್ ಕ್ಯಾವಿಟಿ ವಿತಿನ್ ದ ಕ್ಯಾವಿಟಿ ಆಫ್ ದ ಸ್ಪೇಸ್ ಹೃದಯಾಕಾಶ ಏವ ಸೂಕ್ಷ್ಮ ತಸ್ಯಾಪಿ ಅಂತರೇ ಇತಿ ಹೃದಯಾಕಾಶ ಏವ ಸೂಕ್ಷ್ಮ ದಿ ಸ್ಪೇಸ್ ಇನ್ ದ ಕ್ಯಾವಿಟಿ ಆಫ್ ದ ಹಾರ್ಟ್ ಇಟ್ ಸೆಲ್ಫ್ ಇಸ್ ಸಟಲ್ ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್ ನಾಟ್ ಚಿತ್ತಾಕಾಶ ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್ ನಾಟ್ ಭೂತಾಕಾಶ ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಹೃದಯಾಕಾಶ ದಿಸ್ ಸ್ಪೇಸ್ ಈಸ್ ನಾಟ್ ವಿ ಆರ್ ಟಾಕಿಂಗ್ ಅಬೌಟ್ ದ ಫಿಸಿಕಲ್ ಸ್ಪೇಸ್ ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್ ನಾಟ್ ಚಿತ್ತಾಕಾಶ ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಚಿದಾಕಾಶ ಇನ್ ದ ಹೃದಯಾಕಾಶ ಸೊ ಸೂಕ್ಷ್ಮ ತಸ್ಯಾಪಿ ಅಂತರ ಇತಿ ಅತ್ಯಂತ ಸೂಕ್ಷ್ಮತ್ವಂ ಗಹನತ್ವಂ ವಾ ದ್ಯೋತಯತಿ ವಿಥಿನ್ ದಟ್ ಮೀನ್ಸ್ ವಾಟ್ ಇನ್ ದಟ್ ಸ್ಪೇಸ್ ಇನ್ ದ ಸಟಲೈಟ್ ಕೇಕ್ ಸ್ಪೇಸ್ ಇಟ್ ಸೆಲ್ಫ್ ಇಸ್ ಸಟಲ್ ವಿಥಿನ್ ದಟ್ ಸ್ಪೇಸ್ ಇನ್ ದ ಸೆಂಟರ್ ಆಫ್ ದ ಮೀನ್ಸ್ ವಾಟ್ ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಇಂಡಿಕೇಟಿಂಗ್ ಸ್ಟಿಲ್ ಸಟ್ಲರ್ ದೆನ್ ದಟ್ ಅತ್ಯಂತ ಸೂಕ್ಷ್ಮಂ ಜ್ಯೋತಯತಿ ಕೇವಲ ಏಕಂ ನಿರ್ವಿಶೇಷಂ ಬ್ರಹ್ಮ ಮಾತ್ರಂ ಬ್ರಹ್ಮೈವ ಬ್ರಹ್ಮ ಮಾತ್ರಂ ಮಾತ್ರಂ ಅವಧಾರಣೆ ಭಾತಿ ಸ್ವಯಂ ಪ್ರಕಾಶತೆ ಮಾತ್ರ ಎಲ್ ದಟ್ ಎಲೋ ಬ್ರಹ್ಮನ್ ಎಲೋನ್ ದಟ್ ವರ್ಡ್ ಇಸ್ ಯೂಸ್ ಬ್ರಹ್ಮ ಏ ಕೇವಲ ಮಾತ್ರಂ ದಟ್ ಎಲೋನ್ ಈಸ್ ಶೈನಿಂಗ್ ದೇರ್ ದೇರ್ ಇಸ್ ನಥಿಂಗ್ ಎಲ್ಸ್ ಗಹ ಸ್ವಯಂ ಪ್ರಕಾಶತೆ ಕಥಂ ಸಾಕ್ಷಾತ್ ಅಪರೋಕ್ಷತೆಯ ಆತ್ಮರೂಪೇಣ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ದಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಡೈರೆಕ್ಟ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ಪೀರಿಯನ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಎವ್ರಿಬಡಿ ಅಪರೋಕ್ಷತ್ವೇನ ಸಾಕ್ಷಾತ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಪ್ರತ್ಯಕ್ಷ ಅಪರೋಕ್ಷ ಮೀನಿಂಗ್ ಡೈರೆಕ್ಟ್ಲಿ ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್ ನೋನ್ ಟು ಎವ್ರಿಬಡಿ ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್ ದೇರ್ ಆಸ್ ಅಹಂ 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 ವಾಟ್ ಇಸ್ ದಟ್ ಅಹಂ ಅಹಂ ಸರ್ವಸ್ಯಪಿ ಅಹಂ ಪ್ರತ್ಯಯಸ್ಯ ಆಶ್ರಯ ಯಹ ಸನ್ ಆತ್ಮ ತಸ್ಯ ರೂಪೇಣ ವೃತ್ತಿಪ್ರಕಾಶ ರೂಪೇಣ ಅಹಮಹಮಿತಿ ನೈರಂತರ್ಯೇಣ ಅಹಂ ಸ್ಫೂರ್ತಿತಯ ಭಾತಿ ಇತಿ ಸಂಬಂಧ ನೋ ದಟ್ ಬ್ರಹ್ಮ ಮಾತ್ರಂ ಅಹಂ ಸ್ಫುರತಿ ವೇರಿ ದಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಥ್ರಾಬಿಂಗ್ ಆಸ್ ಐ ಐ ಅಹಂ there is it is not a thought it is just there is a throbbing is there I am full stop and that I which is continuous non stop and that is the ashraya of other aham which is ego I so aham pratyayasya ashraya bhutam that is the basis substratum of the aham vritti which arises from there the ahankara rupi vritti aham hit nairantari aham smrutaya bhati advitiyam ekam brahmaiva sarvabhuta hrudaye deshe atmaswarupeṇa aparokṣeṇa aham aham iti avachinna spuraneṇa bhasata ityuktam and that is advitiyam that spot the brahma matra is one without a second advitiyam ಏಕಂ ಒನ್ ಬ್ರಹ್ಮೈವ ದಟ್ ಬ್ರಹ್ಮ ಎಲೋನ್ ಸರ್ವಭೂತ ಹೃದಯ ದೇಶೆ ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್ ದೇರ್ ಎಕ್ಸಿಸ್ಟಿಂಗ್ ಈಶ್ವರ ಸರ್ವಭೂತಾನ ಹೃದ್ದೇಶೆ ಏನೋ ಏ ಹೃದ್ದೇಶೆ ಮೀನ್ಸ್ ದ ಕ್ಯಾವಿಟಿ ಇನ್ ದ ಹಾರ್ಟ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಸೆಂಟರ್ ಆಫ್ ದ ಹಾರ್ಟ್ ಆಫ್ ದಟ್ ಕ್ಯಾವಿಟಿ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ದಟ್ ಈಸ್ ನಾಟ್ ಇನ್ ಚಿತ್ತಾಕಾಶ ಇನ್ ಚಿದಾ ಭೂತಕ ಭೂತಾಕಾಶ ಚಿದಾಕಾಶ ದಟ್ ಈಸ್ ವೇರ್ ದೇರ್ ಅದ್ವಿತೀಯಮೇಕಂ ಬ್ರಹ್ಮೈವ ಸರ್ವಭೂತ ಹೃದಯ ದೇಶೇ ಆತ್ಮಸ್ವರೂಪೇಣ ಅಪರೋಕ್ಷ ಅಹಮಹಮಿತಿ ಅವಚ್ಛಿನ್ನ ಸ್ಫುರಣೇನ. ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್ ನಾಟ್ ಯು ನೋ, ಇಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಅನ್ಲಿಮಿಟೆಡ್ ಆ್ಯಕ್ಚುಲಿ. ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಅವಚ್ಛಿನ್ನ ಸ್ಫುರಣ ಮೀನ್ಸ್ ವಾಟ್? ದೇರ್ ಇಸ್ ನೋ ಬ್ರೇಕ್ ಇನ್ ದಟ್ ಸ್ಫುರಣಂ, ದಟ್ ಕೆನಾಟ್ ಬಿ ಬ್ರೋಕನ್ ಎನಿ ಟೈಮ್. ಭಾಸತ ಇಹಿ, ಹೀ ಮೀನ್ಸ್ ಇತಿ ಪ್ರಸಿದ್ಧೌ, ಹೀ ವರ್ಡ್ ಇಸ್ ದೇರ್ ನೋ. ಸೊ ಹೀ ಪ್ರಸಿದ್ಧೌ ಮೀನಿಂಗ್ ಇಟ್ ಇಸ್ ವೆರಿ ಪಾಪ್ಯುಲರ್, ವೆರಿ ವೆಲ್ ಹೀ ಇನ್ ಡೀಡ್ ಇಟ್ಸ್ ವೆರಿ ವೆಲ್ ನೋನ್ ಟು ಎವ್ರಿಬಡಿ. ದೆನ್ ಅಹಂಕಾರ ವೃತ್ತಿ ಸಾಮಾನ್ಯತಃ ಪ್ರಸಿದ್ಧತ್ವೇ ಅಪಿ ಬ್ರಹ್ಮಣ ಏವ ಅಹಂಸ್ಫೂರ್ತಿತೆಯ ಹೃದಯ ಭಾನಂ ಆತ್ಮವಿತ್ಸು ಪ್ರಸಿದ್ಧಂ. ಅಹಂಕಾರ ವೃತ್ತಿ ಸಾಮಾನ್ಯತಃ ಪ್ರಸಿದ್ಧತ್ವೇ ಅಪಿ. ಈವನ್ ದಿಸ್ ಅಹಂಕಾರ ಈಸ್ ವೆರಿ ವೆರಿ ನೋನ್ ಟು ಆಲ್ ಆಫ್ ಅಸ್ ಆಸ್ ಈಗೋ ಐ. ಬ್ರಹ್ಮಣ ಏವ ಅಹಂಸ್ಫೂರ್ತಿತೆಯ ಹೃದಯ ಭಾನಂ. ದಟ್ ಆ್ಯಕ್ಚುಲಿ ದಿಸ್ ಈಗೋ ಈಸ್ ನಥಿಂಗ್ ಬಟ್ ರಿಫ್ಲೆಕ್ಷನ್ ಆಫ್ ದಟ್ ಬ್ರಹ್ಮನ್. ದೇರ್ಫೋರ್ ದಿ ಆ್ಯಕ್ಚುಲ್ ದ ಒನ್ ಸ್ಫುರಣ ಈಸ್ ದ ಸೋರ್ಸ್ ಈಸ್ ದ ಶುದ್ಧ ಬ್ರಹ್ಮ. ದೇರ್ಫೋರ್ ಆತ್ಮವಿತ್ಸು ಪ್ರಸಿದ್ಧ. ದಿಸ್ ಇಸ್ ನೋನ್ ಟು ಆಲ್ ದಿ ಗ್ರೇಟ್ ಮಹಾತ್ಮಾಸ್, ನೋಯರ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ದ ಟ್ರೂತ್. ನೌ ಅಥವಾ ಹೀ ಆಶ್ಚರ್ಯೇ, ಹೀ ಈಸ್ ವರ್ಡ್ ಆಶ್ಚರ್ಯೇ. ಆಶ್ಚರ್ಯಮೇವ ಏತತ್ ಇದಿದಂ ಬ್ರಹ್ಮ ಸರ್ವೇಷಾಂ ಭೂತಾನಾಂ ಆತ್ಮತ್ವೇನ ಹೃದ್ಯಂತಃ ಸಂತತಂ ಅಹಂ ಅಹಂ ಇತಿ ಜ್ವಲದಪಿ ಸರ್ವಾಸಾಂ ಚಿತ್ತವೃತ್ತೀನಾಂ ಆಶ್ರಯತ್ವೇನ ಅವಸ್ಥಿತಮಪಿ ಜನಾಃ ಪರೋಕ್ಷಜ್ಞಾನಃ ಏವ ಅವಿದ್ಯಾಯಾಮಂತರೇ ವರ್ತತೆ. ನೌ ಈವೆನ್ ದೋ ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಆಶ್ಚರ್ಯಂ ಯದಿದಂ ಬ್ರಹ್ಮ ಸರ್ವೇಷಾಂ ಭೂತಾನಾಂ ಆತ್ಮತ್ವೇನ ಹೃದ್ಯಂತಃ, ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಅ ವಂಡರ್. ವೈ? ಬಿಕಾಸ್ ಈವೆನ್ ದೋ ದಟ್ ಬ್ರಹ್ಮನ್ ಈಸ್ ಎಕ್ಸಿಸ್ಟಿಂಗ್ ಆಸ್ ಶುದ್ಧಹಂ ಇನ್ ಆಲ್ ದ ಬೀಯಿಂಗ್ಸ್ ವಿತ್ ಸಂತತಂ ಆಲ್ವೇಸ್ ಎಕ್ಸಿಸ್ಟಿಂಗ್ ಅಹಮಹಮಿತಿ ಜ್ವಲದಪಿ ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಶೈನಿಂಗ್ ಆಸ್ ಐ ಇನ್ ದ ಹಾರ್ಟ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಆಲ್ ಬೀಯಿಂಗ್ಸ್ ಸರ್ವಾಸಾಂ ಚಿತ್ತವೃತ್ತೀನಾಂ ಆಶ್ರಯತ್ವೇನ ಅವಸ್ಥಿತಮಪಿ. ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಆ್ಯಕ್ಚುಲಿ ಆಶ್ರಯ ಸಪೋರ್ಟ್ ಆಧಾರ ಆಫ್ ಆಲ್ ದ ಚಿತ್ತವೃತ್ತೀಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಆಲ್ ದ ಥಾಟ್ಸ್ ವಿಚ್ ಆರ್ ರೈಸಿಂಗ್. ವಾಟ್ ಈಸ್ ದಿ ಬೇಸಿಸ್ ಆರ್ ಫೌಂಡೇಶನ್ ಆರ್ ಸಪೋರ್ಟ್ ಫಾರ್ ದ್ಯಾಟ್? ಶುದ್ಧ ಬ್ರಹ್ಮ. ಈವೆನ್ ದೋ ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್ ವೆರಿ ಕ್ಲಿಯರ್ಲಿ ಅವೈಲಬಲ್ ಜನಾ ಪರೋಕ್ಷ ಜ್ಞಾನ ಏವ ಅವಿದ್ಯಾಯಾಮಂತರೇ ವರ್ತತೆ, ಬಟ್ ಪೀಪಲ್ ಅವಿದ್ಯಾಯಾಮಂತರೇ ವರ್ತಮಾನಃ. ದಟ್ ಈಸ್ ದೇ ಆರ್ ಓನ್ಲಿ ಪರೋಕ್ಷತ್ವೇನ, ಮೀನಿಂಗ್ ಇಟ್ ಟ್ರಿವಲಿಂಗ್ ಓನ್ಲಿ ಇನ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ಟರ್ನಲ್ ವರ್ಲ್ಡ್ ಆಬ್ಜೆಕ್ಟ್ಸ್. ಪರೋಕ್ಷ ಜ್ಞಾನಂ ಓನ್ಲಿ ದಿ ಗಾಟ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಅವಿದ್ಯಾಯಾಮಂತರೇ ವರ್ತತೆ. ದೇ ಆರ್ ಆಲ್ ಕಾಟ್ ಅಪ್ ಇನ್ ದ ಇಗ್ನೋರೆನ್ಸ್. ದೇವ್ ಸರ್ವ ಅಥ ಚ ಆಶ್ಚರ್ಯಮೇವ ಏತದ್ ಬ್ರಹ್ಮ. ದೇರ್ ಫೋರ್ ದಿಸ್ ಬ್ರಹ್ಮ ಈಸ್ ಈವನ್ ದೋ ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಎವ್ರಿಬಡಿ ದೇರ್, ಎವ್ರಿ ಒನ್ ಈಸ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ಪೀರಿಯನ್ಸಿಂಗ್ ಇಟ್ ಆಸ್ ಐ ಶುದ್ಧ ಅಹಂ, ಯಟ್ ಬಿಕಾಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಇಗ್ನರೆನ್ಸ್ ಆಲ್ ದಿ ಪೀಪಲ್ ಆರ್ ಕಾಟ್ ಅಪ್. ದೇ ಆರ್ ಆಲ್ರೆಡಿ ವಾಂಟೆಡ್ ಸೆಕೆಂಡ್ ಹ್ಯಾಂಡ್ ನಾಲೆಡ್ಜ್, ಪರೋಕ್ಷ ಜ್ಞಾನ ಓನ್ಲಿ ದೇ ಡೋಂಟ್ ವಾಂಟ್ ದಟ್ ಪ್ರತ್ಯಕ್ಷ. ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್ ದೇರ್ ಅವೈಲಬಲ್ ಆಲ್ವೇಸ್, ಬಟ್ ವಿ ಆರ್ ಓನ್ಲಿ ಕಾಟ್ ಅಪ್ ಇನ್ ದ ಪರೋಕ್ಷ ಜ್ಞಾನಂ, ಸೆಕೆಂಡ್ ಹ್ಯಾಂಡ್ ನಾಲೆಡ್ಜ್. ದಟ್ ಅಲೋನ್ ಈಸ್ ರಿಮೈನಿಂಗ್ ಇನ್ ದ ಮಿಡ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಆಫ್ ಅವಿದ್ಯಾಯಾಮ್ ಅಂತಾರೆ, ಇನ್ ದ ಮಿಡ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಆಫ್ ಇಗ್ನೋರೆನ್ಸ್. ಅಥಚ ಆಶ್ಚರ್ಯಮೇವ ಏತದ್ ಬ್ರಹ್ಮ. ದಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಬ್ರಹ್ಮ ಆಶ್ಚರ್ಯಂ. ದೋ ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಆಲ್ವೇಸ್ ದೇರ್ ಬಿಕಾಸ್ ವೃತ್ತಿ ಅಹಂ, ದ ವೃತ್ತಿ ಕಮ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಗೋ, ಈಗೋ ಆಲ್ಸೋ ಇಸ್ ಡ್ಯಾನ್ಸಿಂಗ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಚೇಂಜಿಂಗ್, ಬಟ್ ದ ಸಪೋರ್ಟ್ ಆಫ್ ದಟ್ ಚೇಂಜಿಂಗ್ ಈಗೋ ಈಸ್ ಬ್ರಹ್ಮ, ವಿಚ್ ಈಸ್ ಆಲ್ರೆಡಿ ನೋನ್ ಟು ಎವ್ರಿಬಡಿ ಆಸ್ ಎಕ್ಸಿಸ್ಟಿಂಗ್ ಆಸ್ ಶುದ್ಧ ಅಹಂ, ಯಟ್ ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್ ನಾಟ್ ನೋನ್, ಯಟ್ ಪೀಪಲ್ ಆರ್ ಕಾಟ್ ಅಪ್ ಇನ್ ಇಗ್ನೋರೆನ್ಸ್. ದೇ ಫೋರ್ ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್ ವಂಡರ್. ಹೀ ಶಬ್ದ ಶ್ಲೋಕಮೇ ಹೀ ಏನ ದಟ್ ಏನೋ ಹೃದಯ ಕುಹರ ಮಧ್ಯೆ ಕೇವಲ ಬ್ರಹ್ಮ ಮಾತ್ರಂ. ಹ್ಯಾ ಮೀನಿಂಗ್ ಹೀ ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಅಹಂ, ದಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಅವರ್ ಮೀಟರ್ ಕೇಳಿ ಹ್ಯಾ ಆಗಾಯ. ಹ್ಯಾ ಮೀನ್ಸ್ ಹೀ ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಅಹಂ ಅಹಂ ಇತಿ ಸಾಕ್ಷಾತ್ ಆತ್ಮರೂಪೇಣ ಭಾತಿ. ಹೀ ಮೀನ್ಸ್ ವಾಟ್? ದಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಭಾಷ್ಯ ಇಸ್ ಗಿವೆನ್. ಆಶ್ಚರ್ಯವತ್ ಆಶ್ಚರ್ಯಮೇವ ಏತದ್ ಬ್ರಹ್ಮ ತಥಾ ಹಿ ಶ್ರೂಯತೆ ಆಶ್ಚರ್ಯತ್ವ ಆಶ್ಚರ್ಯವತ್ ಪಶ್ಯತಿ ಕಶ್ಚಿದೇನಂ ಭಗವದ್ಗೀತಾ. ದೇರ್ಫೋರ್ ಸಮ್ ಪೀಪಲ್ ಸೇ ಇಟ್ ಇಸ್ ದಿಸ್ ಆಸ್ ಆಶ್ಚರ್ಯವತ್ ಪಶ್ಯತಿ ಕಶ್ಚಿದೇನಂ, ಆಶ್ಚರ್ಯವತ್ ಶೃಣೋತಿ ಅನ್ಯತ್ ಶೃಣೋತಿ. ದೇರ್ಫೋರ್ ಸತ್ವಾಪಿ ನೋಬಡಿ ನೋಸ್ ದಿಸ್ ಕರ್. ಏವಂ ಹಿ ಏವಂ ಹಿ ಅಹಂ ಇತಿ ಯುಕ್ತಃ ಪತಚ್ಛೇದಃ ಅಹಂಸ್ಫೂರ್ತಿ ರೂಪಿಣ್ಯಾಃ ಸ್ವರೂಪ ಜ್ಞಾನ ವೃತ್ತೇಃ ಅನ್ಯೈಃ ಅನ್ಯ ಏವ ಅವಿದ್ಯಾ ಅವಿದ್ಯಾಕಾಹಂಕೃತಿ ಇತಿ ಅವಗಂತವ್ಯಂ. ಅಥ ಅಹಂ ಅಹಂ ಅನ್ಯತ್ ಸ್ಫುರತಿ ಪ್ರಕೃಷ್ಟಂ ನಾಹಂಕೃತಿಸ್ತತ್ ಪರಮೇವ ಪೂರ್ಣಂ. ಇದು ಸದ್ದರ್ಶನ ಉಪದೇಶೇ ಭವತಿ. ನೌ ದೇರ್ ಫೋರ್ ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್ ವೆರಿ ಕ್ಲಿಯರ್ಲಿ ಸೆಡ್ ಇನ್ ಸೊ ಅಹಮಹಂ ದಿಸ್ ಐ ಈಸ್ ಬರ್ನ್ ಈಗೋ ಐ, ಈಗೋ ಈಸ್ ಐ ಈಸ್ ಬರ್ನ್ ಔಟ್ ಆಫ್ ಅವಿದ್ಯ. ಇಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಡ್ರಾನ್ಸಿಂಗ್, ಇಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಆಲ್ವೇಸ್ ಚೇಂಜಿಂಗ್. ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಶುದ್ಧ ಐ, ದ ಪ್ಯೂರ್ ಐ, ದ ಬ್ರಹ್ಮ ಈಸ್ ಎಕ್ಸಿಸ್ಟಿಂಗ್ ಆಸ್ ವಾಟ್ ಆಸ್ ಕಾನ್ಸ್ಟೆಂಟ್ ಸಪೋರ್ಟ್ ಆಫ್ ದಟ್ ಆಶ್ರಯಭೂತ ಆಫ್ ಆಲ್ ದಿಸ್ ಅಂತಃಕರಣ. ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್ ದೇರ್ ಆಲ್ವೇಸ್ ದೇರ್. ದೇರ್ ಫೋರ್ ದಿಸ್ ಈಸ್ ಥ್ರಾಬಿಂಗ್ ಆಫ್ ದಿಸ್ ಐ ಶುದ್ಧ ಅಹಂ ಆಸ್ ಐ ಎವ್ರಿ ಒನ್ ನೋಸ್, ನಾಟ್ ಆಸ್ ಈಗೋ. ಫಾರ್ ಎಕ್ಸಾಂಪಲ್, ಐ ನೋ ಐ ಗಾಟ್ ಆ್ಯಂಗ್ರಿ, ಸೊ ಐ ವಾಸ್ ಆ್ಯಂಗ್ರಿ. ಹೌ ಡಿಡ್ ಯು ನೋ ದಟ್ ಯು ಆರ್ ಆ್ಯಂಗ್ರಿ? ನೋ, ಬಟ್ ಐ ನ್ಯೂ. ಸೊ ದೇರ್ ಆರ್ ಟೂ ಐಸ್ ದೇರ್, ಒನ್ ಇಸ್ ಆ್ಯಂಗ್ರಿ ಐ, ಅದರ್ ಈಸ್ ದ ಒನ್ ಹೂ ಇಸ್ ಇಲ್ಯೂಮಿನಿಂಗ್ ದ ಆ್ಯಂಗರ್ ಐ. ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ದಟ್ ಐ ಈಸ್ ಕಾನ್ಸ್ಟೆಂಟ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ದಿಸ್ ಐ ಈಸ್ ಚೇಂಜಿಂಗ್. ದೇರ್ಫೋರ್ ಇನ್ ಬ್ಯೂಟಿಫುಲ್ ಸದ್ದರ್ಶನಂ ಈ ಕೋಟ್ಸ್ ಇಯರ್ ಕಾವ್ಯಕಂಡ ಗಣಪತಿ ಭಾಷ್ಯಮೇ ವೈ ಕಪಾಲ ಶಾಸ್ತ್ರಿ. ಅತ ಅಹಂ ಅನ್ಯಸ್ಫುರತಿ ಪ್ರಕೃಷ್ಟಂ ನ ಅಹಂಕೃತಿ ತತ್ ಪರಿಪೂರ್ಣ ಪರಮೇವ ಪೂರ್ಣಂ. ದೇರ್ ಈಸ್ ಸಮ್ ಅದರ್ ಐ ಥ್ರಾಬಿಂಗ್, ನಾಟ್ ದ ಒರಿಜಿನಲ್ ಐ. ಸೊ ಅತ ಅಹಂ ಅನ್ಯತ್ಪುರತಿ ಪ್ರಕೃಷ್ಟ, ದಿಸ್ ಶುದ್ಧ ಅಹಂ ಈಸ್ ನಾಟ್ ದಿ ಈಗೋ ಐ. ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಆಲ್ವೇಸ್ ದೇರ್. And that I is other than the ego I. That is paripurnam eva. Therefore, this kohara madhye kevalam brahma matram. Ahamahamiti sakshat. That is there always. Brahma matram. So therefore, rudaya kohara madhye kevalam brahma matram. Ahamahamiti sakshat atmarupena bhati. Now, if you exactly go and meditate on the existence itself, on the pure existence as I, that is the difficult meditation. There is no form, there is no thought, because everything is, any thought rises in you, that is not you. So, what is the source of this thought? Ramana Maharshi philosophy. What is the source of this I? So keep on inquiring the source. In the beginning, it will take us to ego. Still inquire. And this dissolves. So therefore, it is so deep sadhana it is. Therefore, this is the meaning of this shloka. I mean the half shloka. So, ಹೃದಯ ಕುಹರ ಮಧ್ಯೆ ಕೇವಲಂ ಬ್ರಹ್ಮ ಮಾತ್ರಮಿ ಅಹಮಹಮಿತಿ ಸಾಕ್ಷಾತ್ ಆತ್ಮರೂಪೇಣ ಭಾತಿ. ದಟ್ ಈಸ್ ದೇರ್. ನೋ, ಇನ್ ದ್ಯಾಟ್ ಆತ್ಮರೂಪೇಣ ಭಾತಿ, ದ್ಯಾಟ್ ವಿಚ್ ಈಸ್ ದ್ಯಾಟ್ ಬ್ರಹ್ಮ ಮಾತ್ರಂ, ಇನ್ ದ್ಯಾಟ್ ಕ್ಯಾವಿಟಿ ಟು ರೀಚ್ ದಟ್ ವಿ ಶುಡ್ ಪ್ಲಂಜ್ ಇನ್ ಟು ಇಟ್. ಸೊ ಇನ್ ದಟ್ ಹೃದಿ ಮನಸ ವಿಷ, ವಿಷ ಮೀನ್ಸ್ ಎಂಟರ್, ವಿಶ್ ಟು ಎಂಟರ್. So visha means enter. Oh, why? With your mind. So you enter into with your mind and he has given three things is there. Chinvata, majjata or pavana chalana rodhat. By these three following methods, swatmanishto bhavatvam. You establish yourself, you abide yourself in your original self. This is a sloka. Meaning now. No, therefore here, you know, gaveshanat prapya hrutantaram tat patet ahamta paribhugvanasha. Beautiful thing. Paribhugna shirsha. See, gaveshanat prapya hrutantaram tat patet ahamta paribhugna shirsha. This is also very beautifully, this is said. What is that? It says, gaveshanat prapya hrutantaram. Gaveshanat by searching after it. First is searching, no? Chinvata. Chinvata means search. One method is searching. First method is search. Gaveshanat. So that is inquiry. We are inquiring. Thoughts are rising, we are inquiring. We are not interested what kind of thought it is. We are interested how did this thought came from, where did it come from, what is the origin of the thought. That's called Gaveshana. So searching of Gaveshana means searching. So internet name in Sanskrit also Gaveshana. Browsing is called Gaveshanam. So Gaveshanat Prapya. So you after search, having attained through proper search. Now what is happening is when a thought comes, all of us are lost in the thought. So the thought carries away. We don't inquire into the source of the thought because thought becomes so powerful. Thought influences us. The greedy thought, lusty thought, angry thought, jealousy thought, or good thought or bad thought, thought overpowers us. And we are carried away by the thought. So we are constantly in the cesspool of thoughts. They rise and they control over us. And I don't have any chance, either awareness is lost. So I am carried away by the thought. Every moment it is happening with all of us. So we are only, how to say this? The thoughts are rising and you are only calculating, replacing one thought, combating with one thought with the other thought, replacing one thought with the other thought, or purifying one thought, or changing one thought, or transforming one thought, or analyzing one thought, or one thought is producing millions of other thoughts. So you get into the chained reaction type thinking. We enter into that tunnel of thinking. So one after one. So actually we are only caught up in the thoughts. We don't have that stamina to become aware and subtlety and subtle enough to withdraw. The thought is there. Whatever thought is there, I am not interested right now. But where did it come from? What is the source of it? There is a totally different sadhana it is. It's a different dimension of sadhana. So none of us have practiced the Bhagavan Ravana Maharshi's path. We don't know how what it is. We never tried, we don't know also. We are only know one thought comes, replace with other thought, fight with the thought. And that we think is our sadhana. So chinvata means what? Searching. Gaveshanat prapya hrudantaram tat patet ahamta. Now, having attained the hrudantaram, having reached the inside inner core cavity and then within the cavity, center of the cavity of the heart where the Brahma is there, and then having reached there, ahamta patate, patet ahamta. This I ego, the ahankara ego, patet, it just gets crestfallen. How? Paribhugna sirsha, crestfallen. How like a heap of mountain, tapak, like a pack of cards, huge one, you are worried how it will be destroyed. Something happened, everything collapsed. In a moment, in a split second, this entire bubble destroyed, which has been maintained by us carefully for what? Anadikala. So this we are maintaining it. We are giving too much importance to that bubble of ego, reality. Ego is reality for us. So strong individuality, argumentative, we become very, very jidd. So that is how ego wants to survive. So the entire thing we have created. So we are giving more and more attention, more and more importance to this ego I. And the whole life is surrounded by ego I. Without giving up to ego I wanted to gain knowledge. I wanted to do this. I wanted to do that. I want to progress spiritually. But I don't want to give up the ego I. But when I start entering into the source of it, when I find out the Hrudantaram, Tatpate, this ego, tapak. Instantly it falls down, like crest fallen. It just falls. That's what it says. Paribhugna Sirsha. See, therefore, here very another beautiful shloka is there, Saddashna, which is quoted by our commentator Kapala Shastriji. Kupe yatha gada jale tathantaha nimijya buddhyam shitaya nitantam pranam cha vacham cha niyam yachinvan vindetija ahankruti moola roopam. Saddarshanam. What is that? Kupe yatha gada jale. Gada jale kupe. The beautiful well is there, full of water in that. Deep well. You know, there is a beautiful deep well on the mountain, a huge one, like more than this hall area, I think. And I saw the people of that mountain, that people who are living, boys and little boys, they wear their kaupina and prum ooper se usme chale jaate. Perhaps Bhagwan saw every day on the mountain like this, children diving deep into that Koopa Jala. So he equated to that to sadhana. Without any fear, zoom. So that's why, yatha koope, yatha gada jale, tatantah nimajya buddhya, with your own intellect, having deeply dived deep into it. Similarly, ghada jale tatha antar nimajya, similarly, yatha buddhya sitaya nitantam. Similarly, with one's intellect, one's buddhi, one should dive deep in with the intellect into the source. So an extraordinary dive. An extraordinary dive into our own self, plunging deep into it. Pranam cha vacham cha niyamya chinvan. And how? You know, diving sharp with the intellect. Then prana and speech having controlled. Pranam cha vacham cha niyamya. How to control? Prana is controlled and speech is controlled. So speech is mauna sadhana and pranam is through pranayama sadhana. That's why Bhagavan Ravana Maharshi stopped his breath and realized that I still exist even though the body is falling off, body falls off. He stopped his breath. Our Pujya Guruji Tejamanji always jokes. Up to some extent, we can follow Ravana Maharshi. Not beyond. He would say, you can choose a separate room. You can get a mat. You can also lie down. That's it. Thereafter, he stopped completely breath. That you cannot do. Vahatak to manbi kar lenge. Ravana Maharshi stopped prana and went awake and we go into sleep. That's it. Theta. That is, he goes straight up, meaning evolved, we devolve, we sink into deep sleep. He dives into the self. Therefore, pranam cha vacham cha niyamya chinvan, constant thinking, vindet nijahahankrti moola roopam. One should know the source of this ego eye. Source of the ego eye. Because ego eye is like a, it is not existing. It is a myth. We are actually holding on to that which doesn't exist. And identify with that which doesn't exist. And build our lives, not this life alone, up to here in evolution. I, I am a this one, I am that, I am a good cook, I am a good speaker, I am a good writer, I am a good organizer, I am a worker, I do this, I do that, I purchase. Aray baba baba, I ke upar is samsar bana ke rakha hai. My husband, my wife died, my son died, my son-in-law died, my daughter died, my grandson this one, my this one, baba baba baba. Identification. My house, my old age, my doctor, my medicine, my plate, my tumbler, my chappal, my wardrobe, my book, my cutlery. So if you can meditate, we can really see it. So inside we know a best of the actor who acted like Bhagavan Ram or Bhagavan Krishna. Like in South Indian films, we had N.T. Rama Rao, great actor. Bhagavan Ram means Ram ko dikhte, Ram hi dikhte hai wahan pe. Krishna ka roop Krishna hi dikhte hai. There's no other way. Excellent, super excellent actor. There's nobody like that in the, na bhuto na bhavishyat. Now, as long when he was acting that role, you see Krishna only there. Or Rama only there. He acted Duryodhana, you see Duryodhana only there. He acted in one role, Bhima only you see. So, suppose somebody goes, you are Ram. After the costume is removed, after the makeup is removed, when he is wearing normal pant and shirt and come out of the shooting time. If somebody says you are Bhagavan Ram, internally will he accept? He denies. He knew that he is not Ram. He knew that he is not Krishna. Similarly in Vyavahara, ego is used. I. But internally I must know this I prayog jo kar raha hon, my prarabdha because of interacting with the world around, this I is necessary to use. Otherwise, there is no need to use this I also. If I am like Ramana Maharshi or Tapon Maharaj, absolutely withdrawn, there is no need to use this I also. Except in rarest of the rare cases, I mean, sometime only when vyavahara ke liye, the false I protrudes, projects for vyavahara. Otherwise, so limited worldly interaction, Mahatmas have said. Oh, it doesn't mean like Arjuna wanted to run away from battlefield. Bhagavan Krishna said you are unfit. So emotionally you cannot go. Emotionally you cannot go. Haan, main bhi chale jaunga pahad ke upar. Baitho. Dekhte hain kitne din baithoge. That is emotional. That is another stupidity. That is overestimating of oneself. I think I have reached the state of Ramana Maharshi. So this, that's what ahankriti rupam bindet nija ahankriti mola rupam. So this is how the sadhana Bhagavan Ramanashi pointed out. Now, this is analyzed further. So hrudaya kohara madhye kevalam brahma matram yaha mahamahiti sakshat atma rupena bhati hrudavisha manasa swam chinvata majjata va pavarachala nirodhat atmanishtho bhavasvam. Now, this is further analyzed, commented upon by Kavyakanta Ganapati Muni, right? This by the author of this beautiful book, which Bhagavan seen, and then Bhagavan used to refer this book only. Read Ramana Gita. In that this is mentioned. Read Ramana Gita. Your questions are answered there. So now this is the analysis is made. Okay? Now analysis we enter into. First we saw the meaning of the sloka in a concise form. ದ ರಿಯಲ್ ಅನಾಲಿಸಿಸ್ ಈಸ್ ಫರ್ದರ್ ಕಮಿಂಗ್ ಔಟ್. ವಾಟ್? ಶ್ಲೋಕಂ ಭಗವತೋ ವಕ್ತ್ರಾತ್ ಮಹರ್ಷೇರಿಮಮದ್ಭುತಂ ಇಮಮುದ್ಗತಂ ಶ್ರುತ್ಯಂತಸಾರಂ ಯೋ ವೇದ ಸಂಶಯೋ ನಾಸ್ಯ ಜಾತುಚಿತ್. ಶ್ಲೋಕಂ ಭಗವತೋ ವಕ್ತ್ರಾತ್ ಮಹರ್ಷೇರಿಮಮುದ್ಗತಂ ಶ್ರುತ್ಯಂತಸಾರಂ ಯೋ ವೇದ ಸಂಶಯೋ ನಾಸ್ಯ ದಾತುಚಿತ್. ಶ್ಲೋಕಂ ಭಗವತಃ ವಕ್ತ್ರಾತ್, ದ ಶ್ಲೋಕಂ ವಿಚ್ ಹ್ಯಾಸ್ ಕಮ್ ಔಟ್ ಫ್ರಮ್ ದ ಲಿಪ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಭಗವಾನ್, ಮೀನಿಂಗ್ ಭಗವಾನ್ ರೋಟ್, ರೈಟ್? ಫ್ರಮ್ ದ ಲಿಪ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಭಗವಾನ್ ಮಹರ್ಷೇ ಇಮಂ ಉದ್ಗತಂ ಶ್ಲೋಕಂ. ವಾಟ್ ಇಸ್ ದಟ್? ಶ್ರುತ್ಯಂತಸಾರಂ. ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್ ದಿ ಎಸೆನ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಆಲ್ ವೇದಾಸ್. ಶ್ರುತಿ ವೇದ, ಶ್ರುತಿಯಂತ ವೇದಾಂತ. ಸೊ ಶ್ರುತ್ಯಂತಸಾರಂ ಎಸೆನ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ವೇದಾಂತ. ಸೊ ಶ್ರುತ್ಯಂತಸಾರಂ ದಟ್ ಇಸ್ ವೇದಾಂತ. ಯೋ ವೇದ, ಹೂ ಎವರ್ ನೋಸ್ ದಿಸ್ ಸಾರ ವಿಚ್ ಹ್ಯಾಡ್ ಕಮ್ ಔಟ್ ಫ್ರಮ್ ದ ಲಿಪ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಭಗವಾನ್ ದಿಸ್ ಶ್ಲೋಕಂ. ಯೋ ವೇದ ಸಂಶಯೋ ನಸ ಜಾತು ಚಿತಿವ್, ಹೀ ವಿಲ್ ನೆವರ್ ಎವರ್ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಎನಿ ಡೌಟ್ಸ್ ದೇರ್ ಆಫ್ಟರ್. ದಟ್ಸ್ ಇಟ್. ವೈ? ದ ಡೌಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಓನ್ಲಿ ಸೂಪರ್ಫಿಷಿಯಲ್. ಸಪೋಸ್ ಐ ಗಟ್ ಎ ಡೌಟ್ ಆಫ್ ಸಮಥಿಂಗ್, ದ ಡೌಟ್ ಈಸ್ ನಾಟ್ ಇಂಪಾರ್ಟೆಂಟ್. ಭಗವಾನ್ ಸೇಸ್ ಹೂ ಹ್ಯಾಸ್ ಗಾಟ್ ದ ಡೌಟ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಫ್ರಮ್ ವೇರ್ ಇಟ್ ಹ್ಯಾಸ್ ಸ್ಪ್ರಂಗ್ ಅಂಡ್ ವಾಟ್ ಇಸ್ ದ ಸೋರ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ದ ಡೌಟ್. ವೈ ಆರ್ ರನ್ನಿಂಗ್ ಆಫ್ಟರ್ ದ ಡೌಟ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಸೀಕಿಂಗ್ ಆನ್ಸರ್ ಇನ್ ದ ಔಟರ್ ವರ್ಲ್ಡ್ ಆರ್ ದಟ್ ಆನ್ಸರ್ ಫಾರ್ ದ ಡೌಟ್? ಡೋಂಟ್ ಸೀಕ್. ದೆನ್ ವೈ? ದಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಇಮ್ಮೆಟೀರಿಯಲ್. ದಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಓನ್ಲಿ ಅನದರ್ ಬಾಂಡೇಜ್. ದೆನ್ ಹೌ ಡು ಐ ಡಿಸಾಲ್ವ್ ಅ ಕ್ವಶನ್ ಟು ಯುವರ್ ಸೆಲ್ಫ್? ಹೂ ಹ್ಯಾಸ್ ಗಾಟ್ ದಿಸ್ ಡೌಟ್? ಐ. ಹೂ ಇಸ್ ದಿಸ್ ಐ? ಡೌಟ್ ಇಸ್ ನಾಟ್ ಇಂಪಾರ್ಟೆಂಟ್. ಎನಿ ಡೌಟ್ ಯು ಟೇಕ್, ಯು ಗೆಟ್ ಎನ್ ಆನ್ಸರ್. ಆರ್ ಯು ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಹೌ ಮೆನಿ ಡೌಟ್ಸ್ ಯುವರ್ ಡೌಟ್ಸ್ ಯುವರ್ ಕ್ಲಾರಿಫೈಡ್ ಇನ್ ದಿಸ್ ಲೈಫ್? ವಾಟ್ ಹ್ಯಾಪನ್ ಟು ಅದರ್ ಡೌಟ್ಸ್? ಒನ್ ಡೌಟ್ ಕ್ಲಾರಿಫೈಡ್, ಫ್ರಮ್ ದಟ್ ಅನದರ್ ಡೌಟ್ ವಿಲ್ ಕಮ್. ಫ್ರಮ್ ದಟ್ ಡೌಟ್ ಅನದರ್ ಡೌಟ್ ವಿಲ್ ಕಮ್. ಫ್ರಮ್ ದಟ್ ಡೌಟ್ ಅನದರ್ ಡೌಟ್ ವಿಲ್ ಕಮ್. ಗುರು ಇಸ್ ಎಂಟರ್ಟೈನ್. ಓಕೆ, ಆಸ್ಕ್ ಕ್ವಶನ್ಸ್. ಹೌ ಲಾಂಗ್ ಟಿಲ್ ಯು ಗೆಟ್ ಎಕ್ಸಾಸ್ಟ್ ಯುವರ್ ಸೆಲ್ಫ್ ಬೈ ಆಸ್ಕಿಂಗ್ ಕ್ವಶನ್ಸ್? I am waiting for that time. When will you exhaust? But gurus underestimate us. And every guru misunderstood us. They thought that we are spiritually progressing. Doubt after doubt. Doubt and ultimately doubt on guru only. ಸೂಪರ್ ಡೌಟ್. ಏ ಗುರು ಸಹಿ ಹೈ ಯಾ ಗಲತ್ ಹೈ? ಕ್ಯೂಂಕಿ ಯೇ ಜೋ ಬೋಲ್ ರಹಾ ಹೈ ಸಮಝ್ ಮೇ ನಹೀ ಆ ರಹಾ ಹೈ. ಚೇಂಜ್ ಗುರು. ಗುರು ಸೇಸ್ ಡೋಂಟ್ ವರಿ ಅಬೌಟ್ ಡೌಟ್, ಡಿಸಾಲ್ವ್ ದೆಮ್. ಐ ಡೋಂಟ್ ಥಿಂಕ್ ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಪಾಸಿಬಲ್, ಬಟ್ ಯು ಆರ್ ಮಿಸ್ಗೈಡಿಂಗ್ ಮೀ ಬಿಕಾಸ್ ಯು ಡೋಂಟ್ ನೋ ದ ಆನ್ಸರ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಯು ಆರ್ ಆಸ್ಕಿಂಗ್ ಮೀ ಟು ಡಿಸಾಲ್ವ್ ದ ಡೌಟ್ಸ್. ಗುರು, ಯು ಶುಡ್ ಅಡ್ಮಿಟ್ ಯುವರ್ ಇಗ್ನರೆನ್ಸ್ ಬೈ ಸೇಯಿಂಗ್ ದಟ್ ಐ ಡೋಂಟ್ ನೋ how to answer your doubt. That is the answer I should be honest answer from you. But on the contrary, you are advising me to dissolve the doubts. You are not a right guru. So I will choose another guru now. Bye bye. So I am for, the Gurudev says in question and answer session. Once he said, the questions are kept in. So I was there, so we all collected and gave. So Gurudev started. Gurudev, no, never om, om three times, Guru Brahma, kuch nahi bolte. He swayam Brahma swarup hai. Jaake directly answers. Nahi, yajna also like that only it starts. Om three times, Ganapati Vandana, ye kuch nahi karte the. Hat. He would say, therefore, first word of the yajna. Having understood this way, Arjuna has got, that's how he would start yajna. We need preparation, om three times, Ganapati Vandana, 2-3 minute bhajan. All that he doesn't require. So Gurudev started. These questions are in your mind and they are not in my mind. First, since you are entertaining them ardently, these doubts, questions, I will try to point out you a way of thinking. In you, if you tune to that thinking, in case your question is solved, you got an answer, that's fine. But I am not removing your questions because they are in your mind, I cannot remove them. Suppose you say you have fallen fanatically in love with your own question and ask the same question to every Mahatma and say that nobody has answered me my answer for my question. I have been asking this question for 40 years. Oh Guru, you remove, I will not. Because you have fallen in love with your own question. So I go to every teacher. मेरे पास डाउट है हटाओ देखेंगे यही प्रश्न मैं कई लोगों से पूछा हूं नोबडी गेव मी आंसर लेट यू ट्राई ऑन मी आई विल सर्च यूर आई मीन आई केम टू टेस्ट यूर स्ट्रेंथ कैपेसिटी इफ यू कुड क्लैरिफाई माई डाउट आई विल एक्सेप्ट यू एज अ गुरु द गुरु सेज वाई शुड आई एम ऑलरेडी सफरिंग विद नंबर ऑफ डिवोटीज वाई ऐड मोर प्रॉब्लम. That is parama virakta. Koi kujli nahi hai. Rehna bhi nahi chahiye. That is a bondage. Therefore, these questions which we raise, so Bhagavan Ramanasya, importance is not the question. Who is the source of it? From where it has sprung from? Go to the source. So when I understand this philosophy, question is not important to me right now. Even though the question is answered, another doubt will come from that same answer. Another doubt will be born. So that is not I have been suffering. And moreover, I got an answer. So what did I achieve? What did I get? Oh, I got a doubt. I got an answer. So what did you get ultimately? Answer. So mind is peaceful. Now, for a split second. Then afterwards, 24 doubts born out of that answer. But Swami said like this, I think this is the problem. Out of the 24 questions are born. Then you feel hesitant to ask the teacher because you think that teacher may misunderstand you, that you are very dull. He did not misunderstand you. He knew that we are dull. Guru knows that we are. Why should he misunderstand? He understands. No misunderstanding. But then I don't want him to know that I am dull. So, I will keep the questions and wait for some other Swami. Kya bakwas hai samjhne ka. So, when we understand the path of Bhagavan Ramana, I search. Therefore, he says, samshayo anasya jatuchit. No further question will be born. Why? All the questioner himself is dissolved. By asking the origin of the question, you reach a questioner called ego. By inquiring into the very origin of the questioner himself dissolves. This is how you should solve all the problems of life. We cannot find answers and solutions for every problem in the world. That is disturbing you, you please find out. Question yourself. That is the meaning of Yo Veda Samshayunasi Jatuchit. Now, further explanation is coming. Atra shloke bhagavata purvardhe sthanamiritam sharirakasya drushyesmin sharire pancha bhautike atra shloke bhagavata purvardhe sthanamiritam sharirakasya drushyesmin sharire atra shloke. Atra shloke, in the very shloka itself, hrudaya kohara madhye kevalam brahma matram hi aham ahamiti yo bhati atma swarupena bhati. That shloka, atra shloke, there itself bhagavata purvarthe sthanam iritam. In the first half of the shloka, hrudaya kohara madhye kevalam brahma matram yahamahamiti sakshad atma rupena bhati. In that first shloka purvardhe, in the first shloka, sorry, first part of the shloka, first half of the shloka itself, bhagavata sthanam iritam. What is sthanam? Where is the self located? The sthanam of the atma is being is told. See, atra shloke bhagavata maharshina purvardhe padadvaye panchabhautike prithivyadibhuta panchakapinde drushye stule gochare asmin idantashraye sharire dehe sharirekasya ahantashrayasya purushasya atmanah aham 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 iti spuratah sthanam hrudaya kohara madhyam iritam kathitam. Na atra shloke bhagavata maharshina purvardhe padadvaye, where the location is stated, panchabhautike prithivyadibhuta panchakapinde. First, the sthanam of the self is pointed out in the first half of the shloka. Where is Atman is located? Where located? In the panchabhautika sharira, made up of the panchamahabhutas. This is composed by panchabhautika sharire, asma, panchabhautika pinde. Which is panchabhautika punda pinde? Drushye stule gochare asmin idantashraye. Now this body is what? Drushya. Gochare, drushye, which is guru means gochare. Plus, meaning what? Desha kala parichinnaha. Limited by desha, kala and time. Then see, drushya. What is drushya? Drushya means what? Here he says, anta purushasya atmana samanta purushasya. Desha kala avachinne sharire. This is the, this body has occupies only particular space, desha. It exists only in some time. After 100 years, none of us will be there. I'm very optimistic about your longevity. Over-optimism. Optimism whole square. When body end, that's it, no? So, deshakala parichinne. This is the condition. So, dehe sharirikasya ahantashtrayasya purushasya. In this sharirika, I mean the one who is residing in the body, the self. Right? What is the body? Drushye, panchabhautike sharire. And what is, how it is known? Idamta. Idam, idam means this is known as this, this, this. Idam, idam, idam. So body is known as idam. So body is idam, drushya, and deshakala parichinnaha. So in that drushya vastu, deshakala parichinna vastu sharire, that which is noted as idam, recognized as idam, in that very body itself, the Paramatma is seen inside, in that same body itself. Thus, what is Atma? Is a subject matter, very subject, very core, not the object. So, Dehe Sharirikasya Ahamtashtrayasya Purushasya Atmanaha Ahamahamiti Puratasthanam. So, that which is Ashtraya for little I, Ahamta Ashtrayasya Purushasya, that Purusha, Purnatvad Purushaha, that Purusha, the Self, Atmanaha, Ahamahamiti Spurataha Sthanam, the Sthanam where it is actually throbbing as Aham, 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 where it is located, where I can find the Atman in my body. It's, Paramatma is everywhere, Self is everywhere, but I have to, Upalabdhi Sthanam is only one's own heart. You can never find God in temple. You can never find God in anywhere outside. We have to discover the Paramatma, the higher self, only where it is available to you. For us, it is available for all beings. It is available only in our heart. तो बाहर कुछ भी करो कोई फायदा नहीं है. स्वामी when great Mahatma used to be there, I will not further details, I will not give. Paramadvaiti, Parama Advaiti. Such Advaiti is Mahatapasvi. Anybody will go and tell them that I am going on Yatra, he will fire them. मैं भी मार खाया. मैं बोलता तो स्वामी जी क्या करें, चिन्मय मिशन में तो लोगों को एक कैंप लगाया तो वी हैव टू टेक देम. ओके ओके Go. But he says, he sees us as such an ignorant people. He would see us. Itna hum neeche gir gaye ki wo kuch bol nahi paate the. That is expression. Ke tu kuch nahi kar sakte. To aise hi hai. He would hand, you know, such Advaiti. I mean, you cannot get doubt and not. He says, why worship Hanumanji when Ram is there? Why are you worshipping Rama Duta? Why don't you worship Ram directly and recognize that everything is dissolved in him? If you are not prepared to listen, you will get doubt on him. So why hold on to all these things? Why don't you shut up and just keep quiet? Why do you do all kinds of things, he would say. Then one day I went and I used to meet, so Swamiji, mujhe jana hai 3 baje. Kya shaam ko kuch lecture hai kya? Haan hai. On what subject? Swamiji, I am talking now on Sita Prajna Lakshanas. There is no prajna in them. What is use of telling Sita Prajna? Nonsense. Go. Go tell. Tell those who don't know prajna, tell them Sita Prajna. One day I went on Shivaratri day, maar khane ke liye. He said, what nonsense, Shivaratri? Is it a day? Shiva is eternal presence. Shut up and dissolve yourself there. What Shivaratri, one day celebration? How come you got into such kind of things? When will you awake? ಜಬರ್ದಸ್ತ್ ಅದ್ವೈತಿ. ಲೈಕ್ ದಟ್ ಹ್ಯಾನ್ ಈ ನೆವರ್ ಮೂವ್ಡ್ ಫ್ರಮ್ ದಟ್ ಪ್ಲೇಸ್. ದೇರ್ ಫೋರ್ ಹಿಯರ್ ಇನ್ ದಿಸ್ ego, that ego ashraya location is pointed out in the first half, but which is suddaham ahankara ashraya. Therefore here now another thing, a very important thing, I'll just read here and later on we can see this. Sharirakasya sharire sthanam uktam. Now see, very important. ಉಯ್ ಶಾರೀರಿಕ ಪರಮಾ ದ ಜೀವ ಹೈಯರ್ ಸೆಲ್ಫ್, ವೇರ್ ದ ಹೈಯರ್ ಸೆಲ್ಫ್ ಇಸ್ ಲೊಕೇಟೆಡ್ ಇನ್ ದ ಬಾಡಿ. ಸ್ಥಾನಂ ಉಕ್ತಂ, ದ ಸ್ಥಾನಂ ಇಸ್ ಟೋಲ್ಡ್, ರೈಟ್? ವಾಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಸ್ಥಾನಂ? ಇನ್ ದ ಹೃದಯ. ಬಟ್ ವೇರ್ ಇಸ್ ಹೃದಯ? ದಟ್ ಇಸ್ ನಾಟ್ ಟೋಲ್ಡ್. ದೇರ್ಫೋರ್ ನತು ಶರೀರೇ ಹೃದಯಸ್ಯ ತತ್ತು ಹೃದಯ ವಿದ್ಯಾಧ್ಯಾಯೇ ಭಗವತ ನಿರ್ದೀಕ್ಷತೆ. ಲೇಟರ್ ಆನ್ ವಿಲ್ ಸ್ಟಡಿ ದಟ್ ಟಾಪ್ ಚಾಪ್ಟರ್ ಇನ್ ದಟ್ ವಿದ್ಯಾ, ಹೃದಯ ವಿದ್ಯಾ, ಹೃದಯ ಆಕಾಶ, ದಟ್ ವಿಲ್ ಸ್ಟಡಿ ವೇರ್ ಎಕ್ಸಾಕ್ಟ್ಲಿ ಇಸ್ ಲೊಕೇಟೆಡ್, ಹಾರ್ಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಲೊಕೇಟೆಡ್. ನೌ ಹಿಯರ್ ದೀ ಇಸ್ ನಾಟ್ ಟಚ್ಡ್ ಇಟ್. ಸೊ ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಹಾಫ್ ಆಫ್ ದ ಶ್ಲೋಕ ಸ್ಪೋಕ್ ಅಬೌಟ್ ದಿಸ್. ವಾಟ್ ಅಬೌಟ್ ಸೆಕೆಂಡ್ ಶ್ಲೋಕ? ಸೊ ಅತ್ರ ಶ್ಲೋಕೆ ಭಗವತ ಪೂರ್ವಾರ್ಥೆ ಸ್ಥಾನ, ದಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಫೋರ್ತ್ ಶ್ಲೋಕ. ತತ್ರೈವ ಲಕ್ಷಣಂ ಚೋಕ್ತಂ ದ್ವೈತಮೀಶಾಚ ವಾರಿತಂ ಉಕ್ತಂ ಚಾಪ್ಯಪರೋಕ್ಷತ್ವಂ ನಾನಾಲಿಂಗ ನಿಬರ್ಹಣಂ ತತ್ರೈವ ಲಕ್ಷಣಂ ಚೋಕ್ತಂ ದ್ವೈತಮೀಶಾಚ ವಾರಿತಂ ಉಕ್ತಂ ಚಾಪ್ಯಪರೋಕ್ಷತ್ವಂ ನಾನಾಲಿಂಗ ನಿಬರ್ಹಣಂ. ಲೆಟ್ ಅಸ್ ಟ್ರೈ ಟು ಅಂಡರ್ಸ್ಟ್ಯಾಂಡ್ ದಿಸ್. ನೌ ಇಸ್ ಸೇಸ್ ತತ್ರೈವ, ಇನ್ ದಟ್ ವೆರಿ ಶ್ಲೋಕ ಓನ್ಲಿ ವರ್ಡ್ ಇಸ್ ಏ ತತ್ರೈವ ಲಕ್ಷಣಂ ಚ ಉಕ್ತಂ. ವಾಟ್ ಇಸ್ ದ ಲಕ್ಷಣ? ಸೊ ವಿಲ್ ಯು ಸೀ ನೋ ಕ್ಯಾರೆಕ್ಟರಿಸ್ಟಿಕ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ದ್ಯಾಟ್. ತತ್ರೈವ ಲಕ್ಷಣ, ತತ್ರೈವ ತಸ್ಮಿನ್ ಪೂರ್ವಾರ್ಥ ಏವ ಲಕ್ಷಣಂ ಚ ಉಕ್ತಂ ನೈರಂತರ್ಯೇಣ ಅಹಂ ರೂಪತಯಾ ಭಾನಂ ಸ್ವರೂಪಲಕ್ಷಣತ್ವೇನ ಪ್ರತಿಪಾದಿತಂ ಇತ್ಯರ್ಥಃ. ದಟ್ ವಾಟ್ ಇಸ್ ದ ಲಕ್ಷಣ? What are the characteristics of that ನೈರಂತರ್ಯೇಣ
ವಿತೌಟ್ ಎನಿ ಗ್ಯಾಪ್ ಕಾನ್ಸ್ಟೆಂಟ್ಲಿ ದಟ್ ಥ್ರಾಬಿಂಗ್ ಆಫ್ ಅಹಂ ಅಹಂ ಅಹಮಿತಿ ಸ್ವರೂಪ ಲಕ್ಷಣತ್ವ. ವಾಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಸ್ವರೂಪ ಲಕ್ಷಣ? ತಟಸ್ಥ ಲಕ್ಷಣ ಸ್ವರೂಪ ಲಕ್ಷಣ. ವಾಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಅ ಸ್ವರೂಪ ಲಕ್ಷಣ ಆಫ್ ಜೊತೆಗೆ ವೆರಿ ರಿಯಲ್ ಬೇಸಿಕ್ ಕ್ಯಾರೆಕ್ಟರಿಸ್ಟಿಕ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಯು ದ ಹೈಯರ್ ಸೆಲ್ಫ್ ಆರ್ ದ ಸೆಲ್ಫ್ ಇನ್ ಮೀ ಪ್ರತಿಪಾದಿತಂ ಇತ್ಯರ್ಥ. ಈಶಾ ದೇರ್ ದಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಇನ್ ದ ವೆರಿ ಶ್ಲೋಕ ಇಟ್ ಸೆಲ್ಫ್ ದ ವೆರಿ ಲಕ್ಷಣ ಆಫ್ ಆತ್ಮ ಇಸ್ ಪಾಯಿಂಟೆಡ್ ಔಟ್ ಇನ್ ದ ವೆರಿ ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಶ್ಲೋಕ, ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಹಾಫ್ ಆಫ್ ದ ಶ್ಲೋಕ ಓನ್ಲಿ. ವೆರಿ ಲಕ್ಷಣ ದ ಕ್ಯಾರೆಕ್ಟರಿಸ್ಟಿಕ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ದ ಹೈಯರ್ ಸೆಲ್ಫ್. ಹೈಯರ್ ಸೆಲ್ಫ್ ಮೀನ್ಸ್ ದಟ್ ಇಸ್ ರಿಯಲ್ ಸೆಲ್ಫ್, ಓನ್ಲಿ ಸೆಲ್ಫ್ ಇಸ್ ದ ಸೆಲ್ಫ್ ವಿಚ್ ಇಸ್ ಸೀಟೆಡ್ ಇನ್ ದ ಹಾರ್ಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಬಿನ್ ಪಾಯಿಂಟೆಡ್ ಔಟ್. ಆಮೇಲೆ ದಿಕ್ತಾನೆ, ಇಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಪಾಯಿಂಟೆಡ್ ಔಟ್. ವಾಟ್ ಇಸ್ ದಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಇಸ್ ನೋ ಹೌ ನೋ ಈಶಾ ಹೌ ಇಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಪಾಯಿಂಟೆಡ್ ಔಟ್. ದ್ವೈತಂ ಈಶಾ ಚ ವಾರಿತಂ. ಈಶಾ ಈಶ್ವರೇಣ ದ್ವೈತಂ ದ್ವಯೋರ್ಭಾವ ದ್ವಿತಾ ದ್ವಿತಾಯೇವ ದ್ವೈತಂ ವಾರಿತಂ ನಿವಾರಿತಂ ಬ್ರಹ್ಮಣ ಏವ ಆತ್ಮಸ್ವರೂಪೇಣ ಭಾನಾತ್ ಜೀವೇಶ್ವರ ಭೇದೋ ನಿವಾರಿತ ಇತ್ಯರ್ಥ. ನೌ ಸೊ ದಟ್ ಬ್ರಹ್ಮನ್ ಅಲೋನ್ ಈಸ್ ಶೈನಿಂಗ್ ಆಸ್ ಅಹಂ ಅಹಂ ಅಹಂ, ರೈಟ್? ಸೊ ವಾಟ್ ಈಸ್ ದ ರಿಯಲ್ ಐ? ದ ರಿಯಲ್ ಐ ಇಸ್ ಬ್ರಹ್ಮನ್ ಅಲೋನ್. ಬ್ರಹ್ಮನ್ ಅಲೋನ್ ಈಸ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ಪ್ರೆಸ್ಸಿಂಗ್ ಆಸ್ ಐ ಐ ಐ ಐ ಐ. ದಟ್ ಮೀನ್ಸ್ ವಾಟ್? ವಾಟ್ ಈಸ್ ದ ಜೀವಸ್ವರೂಪ? ದಿಸ್ ಐ ಓನ್ಲಿ, ನಾಟ್ ದಿ ಅಹಂಕಾರ ಈಸ್ ನಾಟ್ ಜೀವಸ್ವರೂಪ. ದೇರ್ ಫೋರ್ ದ ಬ್ರಹ್ಮನ್ ಆಸ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ಪ್ರೆಸ್ಸಿಂಗ್ ಆಸ್ ಐ ಐ ಐ ಈಸ್ ಇಸ್ ದ ರಿಯಲ್ ನೇಚರ್ ಆಫ್ ದ ಜೀವ. ಬೈ ಇಂಡಿಕೇಟಿಂಗ್ ದಟ್ ಬ್ರಹ್ಮನ್ ಅಲೋನ್ ಈಸ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ಪ್ರೆಸ್ಸಿಂಗ್ ಆಸ್ ಐ ಐ ಐ ಆಸ್ ಅ ಜೀವ ವಿಚ್ ಇಸ್ ರಿಯಲ್ ಐ, ದಿಸ್ ಇಂಡಿಕೇಟ್ ದೇರ್ ಇಸ್ ನೋ ಡಿಫರೆನ್ಸ್ ಬಿಟ್ವೀನ್ ಈಶ್ವರ ಅಂಡ್ ಜೀವ. ಹೀ ಅಲೋನ್ ಈಸ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ಪ್ರೆಸ್ಸಿಂಗ್ ಆಸ್ ಐ. ಬ್ರಹ್ಮನ್ ಅಲೋನ್ ಇಸ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ಪ್ರೆಸ್ಸಿಂಗ್ ಆಸ್ ಐ ಐ ಐ ಐ ಇನ್ ಮೀ ನೈರಂತರ್ಯೇಣ. ದಟ್ ಮೀನ್ಸ್ ವಾಟ್? ದೇರ್ ಇಸ್ ನೋ ಡಿಫರೆನ್ಸ್ ಬಿಟ್ವೀನ್ ಈಶ್ವರ ಅಂಡ್ ಜೀವ, ದಿಸ್ ಇಸ್ ಸಮ್ ಇಸ್ ಇಂಡಿಕೇಟೆಡ್. ಸೊ ಈಶ್ವರ ಜೀವ ಭೇದ ಈಸ್ ರಿಜೆಕ್ಟೆಡ್ ದೆನ್ ಅಂಡ್ ದೇರ್. See, tatraiva lakshanam choktam dvaitam isha chavaritam. Now see, therefore, isha ishwarena dvaitam dvayorbhavaha, whatever it is, eva atma surupana bhana jeeveshwara bhedo nivarit. So jeeva ishwara bheda is absolutely rejected there. Why? The Brahman alone is expressing as I. That's it. Other I, it is a myth. Ego I, first of all, why should you take it into grant and into account? Why? It doesn't exist at all. Actually, the ego doesn't exist. If it's really existing, it can never be discarded. Oh, ego is satyam. If it is real satyam, trikala bhajata vastu, it is a meaning that satyam means which is not destroyed in all three periods of time. If the ego is that, then ego can never be transcended. Ego can never be destroyed. Ego can never be discarded. Ego can never be dissolved. Ego is transcended, dissolved, destroyed. Means what? Meaning it is not real. So why should I take that into account? So then aham 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 spurati inside me. I am, shuddaham. Who is that aham? Brahman alone. So Brahman alone is aham 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 jiva. Therefore, Ishwara jiva bheda also is rejected in the first sloka. First part of the sloka itself, Ishwara Jeeva Bheda is dissolved. That's why sloka analysis, you know. That's why we need gurus and great masters to teach us. Otherwise, we think we have understood. ಅಮ್ಮ ಅಹಂಕಾರನ ಇಟ್ ವಿಲ್ ನೆವರ್ ಎವರ್ ಸೇ ಐ ಡಿಡ್ ನಾಟ್ ಐ ಮೀನ್ ಐ ಡೋಂಟ್ ಅಂಡರ್ಸ್ಟ್ಯಾಂಡ್ ಫುಲ್ಲಿ ಐ ಸೇ ಹಾ ಸಮಜ್ಮೆ ಆಗ್ಯಾ ಪೀಪಲ್ ಟೆಲ್ ಮೀ ಹಾ ಸಮಜ್ ಅಂಡರ್ಸ್ಟುಡ್ ಎವ್ರಿಥಿಂಗ್ ಆ್ಯಸ್ ಯು ಸೆಡ್ ಐ ಅಂಡರ್ಸ್ಟುಡ್ ಸೋ ಮೆನಿ ಪ್ಲೇಸ್ ದೇ ಸೇ ಓ ಐ ಅಂಡರ್ಸ್ಟುಡ್ ವೈ ಶುಡ್ ಐ ಡಿಸಪಾಯಿಂಟ್ ದಮ್ ಆಸ್ ಅ ವೆರಿ ಗುಡ್ ಕಂಗ್ರ್ಯಾಲೇಷನ್ಸ್ ಮೇ ಗಾಡ್ ಬ್ಲೆಸ್ ಯು So we can say, yatha buddhi, I understood. But then my understanding is fully comprehended. Or something, some extent, yes, I could grasp it. Because every word is used in the shloka, we never realized what is heart, we don't realize. What is aham vritti, even ego, I don't know. I never realized it, no? In the sense, what is Atman, I don't realize. So what is that you know? Yet we say we know. Mahamaya, Baba. Every word in the textbook is not realized by us. Srutyantaram, Vedanta. Have you understood Vedanta? Did you study completely? Absolutely not. So, therefore, he says, Dvaitam Ishtacha Varitam. Now, after that, now, Nanalinga Nibarghanam Nanalinganam Vedanta Vakyatat Paryanirnaya ನಿರ್ಣಯಕಲಿಂಗಾನಾಂ ಅನೇಕೇಶಾಂ ಆತ್ಮಸ್ವರೂಪ ಪ್ರತಿಪಾದಕಾನಾಂ ಲಿಂಗಶಬ್ದವಾಚ್ಯ ಲಕ್ಷಣಾನಾಂ ಚಿಹ್ನಾನಾಂ ಇತಿ ಯಾವತ್ ತೇಷಾಂ ನಿಬರ್ಹಣಂ ವಿನಿವಾರಕಂ. ನೋ, ಸಿ, ಇನ್ ವೇದಾಂತ ಸೋ ಮೆನಿ ಪಾಯಿಂಟರ್ಸ್ ಆರ್ ಗಿವೆನ್. ನಾನಾ ಲಿಂಗ, ನಾನಾ ಸೈನ್ಸ್ ಆರ್ ಗಿವೆನ್ ಈ ಉಪನಿಷತ್. ಎವ್ರಿ ಮಂತ್ರ ಇಸ್ ಅ ಸೈನ್, ಶೋಯಿಂಗ್ ಸಮ್ ಸೈನ್ ಆಫ್ ದಟ್ ಪರಮಾತ್ಮ, ದಟ್ ಹೈಯರ್ ಸೆಲ್ಫ್. Everywhere the Upanishads, mantras and all, they point out. So, nana linga. So, therefore, uktam cha api aparokshatvam. When aparokshatvam is pointed out here, directly aham aham yojan, that is bhati, that inside your heart, aham 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 aham, is that is directly shining and which you know already, then do you need any other pointer? Where a direct aparoksha anubhuti is taking place. So I don't need any other sign. Therefore, Vedanta Nirnayanam. So therefore, all the many, many statements directing all those vakyas towards the self has already been, what do you call, discarded. Why? It is directly there. So no signs are applicable here. No sign is required. So what do we know? We know that we know that there is aham aham, but the problem is exclusively we are not able to understand. We know, I know that I exist, there is no doubt. So to know, to I don't need any scripture to tell me that I exist. Okay. So then what I need, but I exist. Now that pure existence, I am not able to filter it out. I don't know. I know that I exist. I don't know the swarupa of it. So I don't need any external signs to reach the direction to reach me. The direction already pointed out where I am, my heart. Therefore, anekesham atma swarupa pratipadakanam ಲಿಂಗ ಶಬ್ದವಾಚ್ಯ ಲಕ್ಷಣಾನಾಂ ಚಿಹ್ನಾನಾಂ ಇತಿ ಯಾವತ್ ತೇಷಾಂ ನಿಬರ್ಹಣಂ ನಿವಿನಿವಾರಕಂ. ವೈ ಅಪರೋಕ್ಷತ್ವಂ ಪ್ರತ್ಯಕ್ಷತ್ವಂ ಚ ಅಪಯುಕ್ತಂ. ದಟ್ ಅಪರೋಕ್ಷಾನುಭೂತಿ ಹ್ಯಾಸ್ ಬೀನ್ ಡೈರೆಕ್ಟ್ಲಿ ಶೋನ್ ಟು ಅಸ್ ಇನ್ ಅವರ್ ಓನ್ ಹಾರ್ಟ್ ಆಸ್ ಐ ಎಕ್ಸಿಸ್ಟ್. ಸೊ ಯು ಮಸ್ಟ್ ರಿಯಲೈಸ್ ವಾಟ್ ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್, ದಟ್ಸ್ ಇಟ್. ಯು ಡೋಂಟ್ ನೀಡ್ ಎನಿ ಅದರ್ ಸ್ಕ್ರಿಪ್ಚರ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ. This much you understand by Ramana Maharshi's philosophy. See? And therefore, direct experience of the Atma is already available. Aparokshatvam. Everybody knows that I exist. I exist. Therefore, all the signs which are indicated in the scriptures, to understand the meaning of Atma are all not necessary. They all are not applicable in this. So first half shloka only, this much is hidden. So Ishvara Jiva Veda Dvaita is discarded, and all the others, Linga, Vedanta, Tatparyanam, Linganam, that also is discarded. The where is the Atman available in the Sarira, Upradvistanam also pointed as a heart, which is everybody's experience and Pratyaksha Anubhava, I mean Aparoksha Anubhuti as I exist, that is also known to everyone. So everything is covered in the half shloka. If you understand, Bhagavan Kavya Kanda Kadambhati Muni says, Srutyantasaram Yo Veda Samshayanasa Jatuchita. You cannot get any other doubt if you understand this shloka, which is the essence of the Vedanta. This we have analyzed the first part of the shloka. Now what is second part of the shloka? Chinvata, Majjatova, that we will see tomorrow. Om Purnamadaha Purnamidam Purnat Purnamudachyate Purnasya Purnamadaya Purnameva Vashishyate. Om Shanti Shanti Shanti. Hari Om Shri Gurubhyo Namaha. हरि ओम सद्गुरुनाथ महाराज की जय।